have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome back, everybody, to Shanovka. Shanovka. Here on Farming Simulator 17, got Mr. Blue Farms. We're starting Jason and Gloria. Jason and Gloria out on combines here. They're finishing up the pencil cut from where we left off last time. We got Elsie and Jordan on standby. While they're doing that, run over here real quick. Jump in this tractor. We have got all plowed up and good to go. Now we must head on over to field 17, way across the map, y'all. Way across the map. Whoa. Oh, folks, I would love to buy that right there. We're going to have to check on that. We got some corn headers, or at least one I know of. And it'll get us some more corn for our pigs, you know what I mean? We don't want our pigs getting ill at us for not having enough food. I should have went in an angle there. These plows are okay, but they ain't no good off-road. They snag everything come think of. Folks, how y'all doing today? I am doing this orangey. Well, I would say peachy. Well, I'm drinking me a bottle of orange-flavored Nestle water here. I am not being promoted no which way, any way of saying anything good about it, but folks, try it. That's all I can say. Especially their lemon water and their wild berry, I think. The orange is more wild than the berry is. It leaves, I guess that citrus taste in your mouth. Alright, I'm hoping I get over here and, before them two gets full. They're halfway down. The demands at the mill and garden center, I think, are the sugar beets and wood chips. We'll check it out as soon as we get over here. I'm going to go ahead and get this guy started. I guess we'll put Betsy on it. Not Betsy the cow, but Betsy the tractor driver. Yeah. Alrighty. Folks, we got so much potential right here of making this field bigger, and we will be making it bigger, trust me. Since we got more room, I'm going to let him go up and down this way. That way we don't have to worry about her till she's done. Excuse me there, Betsy. Sorry about that. Beans are sharp. Ooh. Folks, I should have already went and dumped this, but we got 46,000 in here. But I got to, I forgot about something. We ain't got nowhere to dump it, folks. Yep, it's that time of the day. All the YouTubers are posting their videos. I done posted mine for today. One of them, anyway. Got another one to do at 2 o'clock. It's currently 12:15 on what is today? I think today's the 24th. Yep, Tuesday the 24th at 12:15. Had one to go up at 11 o'clock, and my oven goes up at 2 o'clock. All right. I'm gonna make let them make like a round each, see where they're at. And I'll probably pull Boo over and put her in that little field where what we call the eraser. So she can start erasing things. Yeah, I'm scared, folks. But that's what it looks like. Oh, you look on the map, it's like a big old giant pencil with an eraser. Unless you got a dirty mind, then it looks like something else. Okay. Anyway. Oh, this. Oh, that's as far as I can go, Jason. You're on your own. I know you're going to cut into me. Oh. I still hit the thing. Oh, folks, this is... Oh, ho. Wait a minute. Wait. And get out of here far enough where I won't get in her way. That's probably in our way anyway. All right, good. Let's check the map. So as you can see, I got the weeders and all that caught up to 6 and 12 there. Go to the growth. All of our stuff is ready. Yeah. And fruit types, they're going all soybeans left, folks. All soybeans. Let's see here. It is wood chips and... Ooh, corn. Man, I wish we had that field. But look, folks. At the mill, 421, but grain elevator's higher. But of course, you get a bonus at the mill, so. Some of our, 985 transport company. I guess that's where we're going to be taking our beans to. Let me go ahead and mark that. At 985, okay. I hate to do it. Whoa, Boo. I was going to get you dumped in my trailer, but you done way down there. Wait up. Hold up. Wait a minute. Ever how the song goes. I'm not good on singing, y'all. Y'all know that. All right, Boo. That is like a perfect stop. Well, not a stop, but you know what I mean. One thing about it, transport company is on the other side of our map. Way over by 17. But just think about it, folks. Get a good guy. Next trailer. All right. Let's see. All right. Okie doke. I ain't gonna go too far. But I'm gonna catch Boo before she gets to the very end. And then when Jason turns around, he should finish topping me up. Or topping me off, I should say. Wrong one. I want to go check on a field, folks. Remember this field here? Let's be corn. $164,000. Gee whiz, they don't leave us with very much, do they? It's gonna be close to this bar road. Let's see how much we do have there. Oh, folks. We're 126. We need 164. So, yeah, we're going to need to sell some beans so we can buy this field. We'll have some corn. Oh, yeah. It'll be a good day. we can harvest the corn, and hopefully the great demand still be on by that time. Yeah, 421 for the corn. We sell the corn. We're all be in good shape. Hopefully pay the bank back and have an extra field, folks. That's how you do stuff here at Farming Simulator 17.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Can't tell which one's almost the fullest. Let's see. Which one is 64? Yeah, I'll be right. Be a thousand over. Yeah. Was talking to myself there, folks. Let's go ahead and get Boo here again, since almost close. Uh-oh. No. Oh, man. Come on, get back up here. Is he? No, I don't see a light on over, so. At least we got the other trailer there to hold us over till we get back. Once we get over, we'll check them real quick. And, yeah, all that good stuff. We should make pretty good, even though it is 900 and something. Talking about beans, it takes so long. Alright, I am out of here. And then over to here. Oh yeah, he's got quite a bit in there. I just gotta remember I don't have to get so close to him. Or do I? Shouldn't I? Or would I? Or. I don't know. Come on. We there. Almost. There we go. Don't wanna get too close up there because then throw it back here and then be a nightmare. Let's see, 42 is 84, so about 10 more thousand, give or take. He should have it in him, hopefully. I can't tell too far back. We're at 80,000 almost. Yep, 4 more thousand. Oh no. Folks, we got like over here in just a second, it'll be what, 3,000? I know Boo ain't got that much in her yet. Alright, I'm gonna go dump. I hate to drive through the crops. I really do. Come on, Boo. I need you to dump one more time. That's 82. 83. Oh, I started to take a... Almost. All right. We are now taking off. We got a little bit of time to kill before they are at the end of the thing, and I have to babysit them there for a minute. All right, folks. I hope this is a... We need to check our prices real quick. Yes, it's still at the transport company, so... beacons and lights on before I get roasted. And voila. Yep, it was a thumbnail, folks. Quick, so I roll in some of that money so we can spend some of that money. Oh, I hate this bridge. But I think I nailed it. Yes, I nailed it. Yay. Watch me hit the tree. Oh, all right, folks. Keep on looking. I don't believe it. Let's fix and say, I keep on looking back here, and it looks like I'm seeing a boat. Oh my god, he's so dirty. So dirty, man. I feel like I'm a drone flying outside the tractor.
Meow.
Speaking of drone, folks, I wish y'all... help me out a little bit. Support me so I can buy me a drone. Yeah. Oh, there's our bat signal. I mean, our transport company signal. Ooh. Oh, plow's getting on down. You go, Betsy. I'm going to take a cool shortcut right across here. We need to get rid of these trees. That will come on out a little bit further, at least about right here. I know, folks, I know I need to turn my phone off, but there's a reason. There's a reason for this teasing, or whatever it's called. I've never heard this train here of giving bonuses and stuff, so. Okay. But that price is dropping. It'll drop after this first trailer. Well, I wish I could dump both trailers at the same time. Oop. That's gonna mess me up too. Not bad, 20,000. Well, I think we got enough for our field. Let's see what that. Oh yeah, it dropped. So our next highest place would be the bakery. But I don't think I want to let them go for that much. 18,000. So we got 205,000. Folks, let's go ahead and buy that field before it disappears. It's always on the wrong side. There we go. Gary Turner, we are buying. Thank you. Elsie, go. You can't. I got too many workers. Boo, I want you to get this one. And Jason's going to finish. Oh, he's going to take the whole strip. Looky at that, looky, looky. Oh man, I would leave us peace my own self. I shouldn't have never done that. I was just going to get him in the middle of. Okay, you, mister, are fired. You stupid robot. Alright, Jordan, I guess you can go. Alright, LC, you're just going to have to look. Wait a minute. Sorry. Wonder if there's a shortcut. I'm pretty close to Garden Center. So I'm going to take and cross that way. Folks, look. Take those two fields, cut the trees there. It's three fields we can combine together. Not combine, but combine. We need to check on our wool, which I don't think it has grown very much. I haven't fast forward time any. Alright, I should make a left here. Look at those bright lights. Whoa. Alright. That's what I get for trying to use a turn signal. Almost hit something. There, folks. I turned my light and beacons back on. Just for y'all. I know y'all like my little beacons. And my little beacons. My little flashy beacons. Hey there, Mr. Blue. How you doing? Better take the easy way down. Would any other time go straight off, but since I'm on camera, better act right, huh? What? Jump it anyway. Well, now you tell me. Oh god. Tree line. It's like a minefield. Tree. Oh, tree. Oh, guardrail. Oh, crops. Ah, car. Oh, wait. Hey, I actually made it back. And hey, folks, we got 40,000 to the good. I need to pay that back real quick. But let me get up here. Let me get up here real quick. No sense in stopping and then restarting. Alright. Oh yeah, it dropped that price. Oh well. Part of it. Alright, we're going to repay that 40. So we owe the bank 160 now. Oh. We gotta go. Jason's full almost. Oh my god, look how far down he is. I think I bring that little yeller trailer down here to take care of Boo and leave these four trailers with Jason. Yeah, folks, I need to get me a drone so I can start getting some air footage of places. Whoa, just in time. See, I'm going to go ahead and Yeah, right there. Fill that back one up first since it's so hard to see. But, there's going to be a few things coming up in the future. And, I need a drone because, probably going to try to travel a little bit. Not far, but, the major closest city to me would be Memphis. So I would like to go to like maybe Mud Island if they'll let me and fly the drone around, you know, kind of low, get some shots of the pyramids and stuff like that. And maybe like go to Cape, CNF, go to Lambert's and eat me yeah, Lambert's got some great meatloaf. Alright, buddy, let's go on down here. Folks, we might be able to wrap up Harvest on this episode. I don't know, it's going to be close. Not all, though. I forgot about that cornfield. I think we got corn here. But since we got another field now, I would like to take our next big batch of money that we get and invest in us a bigger combine. Blue's combine needs to be replaced. It's so small. It's good for the smaller fields, but oh, that was perfect timing. Alright, pipe out. Pipe out. Yep, there you go. I'm gonna dehire you and hire Elsie. Uh oh. Gotta get over here. I don't know where we going to take him. I guess we'll just go ahead and start in a big cut here. And folks, I call the big cuts that field way over there. It's just like three fields put together. Oops. Trying to fill this back trailer up because it's hard to see when you're unloading on the go. I bet you any second now you're going to see it say, oh, one of them completed their task. I thought it was going to say that whatever helper Boo is blocked because that tractor's sitting in the way down there. Alright, we're just going to go ahead and start right here. Voila. Ah, that would figure. Alright. Hired a worker. And also, folks, I have started another map. I don't know if y'all seen it yet by the time this comes out. But, it's called Giants Island. 17, Giants Island 17. It's a 2009 map, reconverted, I guess. And, yeah. It's pretty neat. I'm gonna be playing it some. I gotta get this trailer down out of their way. Alright. We're moving on along. Yay, yay, yay. Don't know if we need the plow or not. I ain't looked at that yet. If think everything's been weeded. Pretty much all we've done so far. Check the map one more time. And, let's see here. We don't need growth. We need soil type. Yeah. Okay. Betsy's almost done over here. Yeah, it looks like we're going pretty good. Almost finished with this little bit. I'm just going to help her speed the things up. It's too far out for it to recognize to turn around, so I'll just turn around for her. Yeah, we definitely need a bigger header and a bigger combine. Yeah, I need to put a pallet fork on that, and yeah. See, let's check our animals. They're doing good. I almost got a wool pallet. Let's go to our sheep and check them out. Oh. And maybe somebody's driving a motorcycle. We'll have to do it while I'm recording. Well, folks, we ain't got a pallet yet, so. But they're good. They got plenty to eat. So, Caroline and Layla's doing good. Okay. Yeah, same back too. Let's see here. Got to keep the combines rolling, folks. That's how we make money. Keep them rolling, making that dollar, getting that grain out before we have a demand. Did I see? I think E is moving. Yeah, Betsy's still moving. Okay. Trying to think if we got any more tractors or anything around the shop. Circle through again. Got a bunch of grass. Wow. I forgot all about us having a poop spreader. Oh, we need to get that straw up too. I forgot about having the front end loader. I guess that's pretty much all your tractors. We're going to have to get another tractor, I guess, folks, for sure. Then a combine, maybe. Alright, Boo, you're gonna have to wait a minute. I'm gonna empty out Jason here. Usually about a round is what it usually takes. Ooh, almost hit that truck. Well, folks, we almost got us another trailer full. When you're finished dumping. That's the only thing about dumping from the back. Oh. Alright, now he's empty. I know you're blocked. I'm blocking you. silly turkey. Come here. Come here, squid face. Wrong way. Alright, boo. Way to go. I'm just going to go ahead and start her here because we got the other trailer there. And see how that's going to go. Uh-oh. Yep, when I pull Jordan out, put him in that little bit of a field there. I think I'm going to start him this way. I'm not for sure. I'm going to see if that works any bit different. Maybe the telephone poles won't get in the way. Oh, that's a pretty picture there, too. I love these cases. Yeah, I think he'll be able to turn around better. This way. We don't have to go so far out, and it should recognize it. Try to hurry up and be heard to the end. How much you got? Okay, go ahead and go. Just want her to be able to make a round, and I'll catch her when she gets back right in here. Hopefully. Man. There we go. Bucks, it's going to be close. Let's see. I'm going to hop out right here. God, I always do that. There's our new sprayer. Now, I know we had a corn header around here somewhere. Question is, finding it. Ah, right there. And we do have a small one. How many rows is that thing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 12 row. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, folks. Yeah, like I was saying, if I had a drone, you know, me and my mom and kids have been talking. Spring vacation's coming up. Kids will be out of school. It's not good on them sitting around the house playing games all the time, you know, like somebody else does. But anyway, thought about maybe taking like 2 different trips, maybe. If they get out like a full week, you know, if it hits right. No snow days or nothing they have to make up. Maybe going to like 2 different places. I like to go Smoky Mountains, but I know they had that bad fire here a while back. So I don't know if that would be feasible. And then, they also had, also would like to go up to Cape Girardeau, Missouri, and look around up there. I've been to Cape before, like with my first wife, but that's been a long time ago. And I think the kids would really enjoy it. I really do. So, thought about something in that nature. So there's just different places and stuff. There's other places in Missouri, but I also would like to go meet a YouTuber that's up in Missouri. There's two of them, actually. How Farm Works, Ryan, that's on there. I'd like to go meet him, but there's a certain guideline that you have to meet him on, and you know, get let him know in advance. Oh man, didn't dump all of that. That's gonna be way too much stuff in there, yeah. Dump some back. And the other one, I kind of want to be a surprise, because, you know, I'm not good at planning stuff in advance. If I'm planning something, it'll definitely get burned. It never works out. So, yeah. Oh, folks, we're in the negatives. Okay, that's good. I do want to make this feel bigger this the way, so we're going to work on that. Dang it. Right in my mouth. Getting straw thrown on me. My mom wants to go to I can't think of the place. Down by Little Rock, south of Little Rock. Maverin, Arkansas, I believe. She got a sister down there that passed away here a while back. And is left behind with a son, Glenn. And she's wanting to go see him, see how all I'm doing. Come on now, I'm trying to get over. I bet that's going to be too much. Whoa. Heck with it. Do it this way. There we go. A little bit more. So, yeah, we got a lot of places we want to go and stuff, and we're looking upon and getting a new ride. I need something a little bit better to go on trips and stuff with, so I'm thinking about purchasing a new, well, might not be a new vehicle, but it'll be new to us, so that's coming up pretty soon. And if my YouTube channel would kick off a little bit more better, I'll do a lot more things. We need, it'd be for y'all too. And like I said, get a drone. I would like to get a DSL or something other camera. And it's about $800 camera. I like taking pictures and stuff. I just, every time I go to do it, it's like something is always knocking me out of it. Whoa. Way to go, Jordan. Did you miss any? Nope. Alright, LC on Perky right here. You and Jordan chit chat a little bit. Whatever y'all want to do. I gotta keep these combines going for a little bit. Ah, this trailer's long. That was perfect timing. She is full to the brim. But, you know, the drone, the camera, and a few little small things here and there I would like to get. So, yeah, it's just little minor things I would like to have besides those two big things. And I think that I really need to start getting into vlogging, because that seems like that's where most of my views are at. They just outblow my farming videos big time. So, yeah, I just ain't found the right audience yet. Not saying nothing bad about the ones I got now. It's just, you know, I got 31 subscribers and I only got 5 likes. So that tells me only 5 people watch my farming videos. Alright, I'm going to get you in place here. See, I need to go catch him again. Not because he's full, but if I get him empty on that end, I can start doing the round thing again. Empty him out each round. I'm trying to push it, folks. We got 14 minutes. I just don't see it happening. I really hope we do get pretty close. If anything, what I'll probably do next episode, if we don't get finished with this field, is pull Boo out, put the corn head on her, and yeah, let her go cut the corn, and then Jason can finish over here with the smaller trailer, and we might just go, well, I don't know, folks. We're filling up quick. I know this ain't going to hold the rest of it, so we're probably going to sell it again. And like I said, I really, really hate to do that, because all it's doing is dropping the price big time. But, I need some ideas of really where to go. I like taking pictures and stuff, like old buildings and stuff like that. But I never really got up close to them. Oh, come on, people. I'm trying to record. I swear. I think I need to put a sign out front. Recording, please do not come down this way. That'd really go over good. That'd really go over good. I'm thinking about taking the duals off of this thing, folks, for right now. Alright. Because it's a little tight right in here. I bet that's going to be too much straw on that. Alright, let's see here. So we can go, and I'm going to cut that road. Well, I don't know. Thought about cutting the road out, but oh. Let me see if I can do that and keep up with both of them too. Of course, food probably going to need to be dumped out. Yep, that's she already turned around on me. She should be able to go another round. Get her about right here, I guess. Let's see, yeah, we're full. We actually need another silo. I don't know, she might not make another round. Oh, it's gonna be close. Need to get a couple of these trees down. I don't want to go out no further. It's just, I swear. But this is about as far as I want to go out. I just want to give him a little bit more turnaround room. So, yeah. I thought I saw a spot. Okay. He's going to have a little bit in him because I feel the grass if I go. Alright, Jordan. Did I start Elsie? Yeah, okay, good. And let's see, 42 says two trailers full. So, I don't know, folks. It's going to... I hate selling it for the lower prices, but... Let's see here. It would be bakery. Which that's good because they're not too far away. And then let's see. 880. Be a bakery and then village grain elevator. So that's we'll be selling it for low prices, but we ain't got no other way to put it unless we put it on the ground. Which I could do that, but we need the money anyway to pay the bank back. And I don't know how I'm going to get these little Junos back in order. So we don't have to... I like it. We like GoCrest. You know, I got all three of them in order. Nah. Oh, it's going to be close. Oh. I'm messing up. Hurry. Come on. Ah, there we go. Go ahead and top off this front one. Ah.
Sorry, I didn't mean for all this now.
At least get out there. You go. All right. About 6 minutes, folks. Shall we go a little bit over? Just a little bit, maybe? I'm surprised Boo is still going. I guess I'm just going to take this and park it under the shed. And, I guess hook up the planter and get it ready. This in here will probably be for our pigs, if anything else. It still likes a little bit from being full. Maybe Boo will get back to this end before Jordan does. So we can get that little strip there. Hang on. Skipping over here. Alright. And get you lined back up. All right. Oh, right there she is. That's what I'm gonna say. Let's see here. What else do the cows need? Sure, they need a little bit of straw, but and need a little bit of water. But that can wait. They look all right now. Really. We need to buy some more pigs. More pigs we get, the faster they reproduce. More money. And voila, la, la, la. What for? But I probably won't do this today, but I need to do some of this plowing off screen. Let's kind of do some of it now to give y'all an idea of how long this stuff takes to do. And it's like a nightmare. If I keep this even, it's going to be a miracle. And I think I'm going to take the road as part of the field. And actually have the grass as the road. Just to divide those two fields right now. I need hooked up the roller. But I don't think I'm gonna mess with it. Just try to keep it straight as possible right now. And it'll all work out because it's all gonna be combined together. I thought about doing that mission. That's a lot of beats, folks. Whoa. Get out of the way so I can cut that. Get over here and get them real quick. Wait. And that shouldn't take very much. On that spoke. All right. Every little penny, every little cent helps. All right. Larry, who was that over there, Jordan? Well, I've waited a little bit. I'm gonna get this camera back and I'll be right back with you. You're catching up to Boo anyway, so. Sorry. Already? Where's the set trailer? Go ahead and fill this up real quick. Get a roundabout idea where we're at. Well, folks, I'm thinking about planting a little bit of everything this time around. The other planter only plants sunflowers, corn, sugar beets, and stuff like that. So I'm thinking about planting a big block here and sunflowers. Yeah. I know. I'm insane. Just ask Jason, Boo, Jonathan, Betsy, Jordan, Elsie. They'll all tell you I am completely insane. Especially when it comes to this game. Well, folks, I think we will go a little bit over. A couple said they like the long videos, the hour and a half videos. They give them something to watch. So, the ones that don't like it, pause it and watch me later. That's all I can say. Just pause me and watch me later. A lot of times if you're on a PC or something, or some certain tablets can do it too. You can open up a new window and start your browsing there, and just leave me paused in the old window. And you're going to come right back to me. That way, if you don't want to hunt for me all the time. I'm curious how much that field area is for that mission. I know I don't need it, but. And what you just saw, folks, is me hit double tapping A. What it does, it detaches and reattaches the plow. And then you have to hit Y again to create fields, but kind of helps me out a little bit. So, I'll come back and get that little spot. What it does is this cancels the crate field. I'm not even going to worry about that little spot because I'm going to make it wider that way later. So, yeah. Yeah, folks. Looky there, looky there. That's going to help out on this field. This field is going to be corn. I think I'm going to try to, I forgot about you, Jordan. I am so sorry. So sorry. Folks, reason why I'm not selling this is because that trailer there, you know, if I sell this now, it's just going to drop the prices even more. I'd rather have the big trailers dumping. Yeah, this helps out. Yeah, see, I got the corn planter there, which plants sunflowers and all that good stuff. Alright. We need to, this tractor should have enough horsepower for this planter. Oh, whoa, wait. I know what I can be doing. Where is my... Oh, wrong one. Loader wagon. I know I have one. Yeah, there it is. Is that it? Okay. Watch you got something in it. I bet you have something in it. Woohoo! I got lucky I don't have nothing in it. Man! Oh, you almost full. And you almost full. Oh, you messy little outfit, y'all. Oh, I ain't gonna worry about it. I ain't gonna worry about it. No, me, I'll probably go worry about it. We'll probably take this to about an hour and a half, and a little bit longer. It's 1:17 now, time-wise for me. I have to get my video ready at a little bit before too. That's the only thing I gotta do is add my end screens and cards and stuff. You know, support my page. Yeah. And I would wish one person would send me at least $1 so I make sure my stuff is working correctly. The Boo was supposed to have done that, but I think she forgot. But what it does, it goes to my prepaid Visa card. So, yeah. Going to dump in that back one and it. I think that back one's full on, not for sure. Oh, good. She's going the right way. We getting right at pretty close. You know, that's a lot when it's, might get that off screen. Let me see if that back trailer's full first. That did it. You know what, Jordan? You know what? Ah! Jumping all over the place, wasn't I? Let me see. I just emptied him, so maybe she's got enough in here to finish filling me up. Oh. Horses for two. Now ain't gonna be close. Just trying to keep this end clean, folks. That way I'll have to do the other end. Okay, he's got enough. I go get the rest up from Jason, and we'll be on our merry little way to I don't know where. Let's see, she should be alright till I get back. Hitting those air brakes. Alright, Jason. Put me at 84,000, please. Ah. There we go. Why he's filling up? Where do I need to go? Beans, 902. Bakery. Okay. To the bakery we go. And I am going to take a short cut across these fields. Since I own them. We get a couple more tractors. We can have, 2 weeders going, a subsolar, cultivator, and a planter and stuff next time, hopefully. But, I do want to get a good, decent tractor. I made it another one of these. Dirt furrow. Or something of that nature. Oh, check out our corn, folks. We're going to have to come back over here and make this field bigger, too. And actually connect these two. We can always hit the highway and go down. Or a better scenario is drive through the field. Like I usually do. Folks, oh man. Ow, that hurt. That's what I should say. Imagine 8 trailers. I used to have 8 trailers when I played on 15. Now, I wish there was a way to dump both of these at the daggum same time. But as soon as that stops, I'm going to try to hit the button. Oh, I didn't do it. 18,942. Not too bad. See, if I can keep it going at the same time, it'd be considered as one trailer. See if I can do this. Got to be really, 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 really close. As soon as it gets 21. Ah, it wouldn't even let me. Hit it too soon the way it looked. But folks, we are making that money, and let's repay some of this money, shall we? Oh man, 100,000 even. Wow. Not bad at all. And so we can just take a highway there, straight down to the big field. Tractor's got the horses. 39 mph. Woohoo! I'm gonna get about 36 minutes to about 30 minutes actually. That took me about 5 minutes to do my video, proof it and everything. I had plenty of time. Let's see, I'm gonna let you make another round or two. Now, the thing to this is, I'm gonna have to catch both combines now. So, yeah. Alright, since they're half. Man. Let me get rolling on this right here. Did I ever get a windmill? I mean, not a windmill. There you go. Wind roller. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep those doggies rolling. Roll high. Thank you very much, folks. Thank you. Thank you very much. You know, I was born the same year that Elvis passed away. Yep. 1977. I think it was when he passed away. Was it when he was born? No, it wasn't. I don't know. There's something on 1977. My history sucks, I know. There's going to be little patches there. I'm not going to worry about them. Cause as you can see, we got a lot of straw. A lot of straw up by the pig area. So I'm not really worried about that. I just like to get a little extra while we can. Just be stocked up on it, you know? Folks, leave a comment where you would like for me to go. What would you want to see? Now, it's got to be reasonable. Now, I live in Luxor, Arkansas. Okay, I'm not going to tell you where in Luxor, but of course it's pretty obvious how to find me. But if you come to my door, just remember, I carry. So don't do nothing stupid, you know. I don't mind every now and then getting a person at the door. Hey, I'm, you know, I watch your videos and stuff and whatnot, but. And I'm like, okay, you know, I really prefer, if you want to meet with me or something, you know, I'm on social media everywhere. Everywhere, folks. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, even Snapchat. All the links are down below in the description. So there's no way that you shouldn't be able to get a hold of me, you know? Uh-oh. And we are full. Not good. Not good. I didn't want this much straw. But we do need to restack our pile here. It's all up in the straw. Come on now. Ain't been that bad back in trailer in a while. Get this dumped out, we'll check on the combines again, and probably be close to calling it an episode. I know, I want to finish it too. I ain't done dumping, mister. Just trying to get that uniform heel there. Alright. Oh no. Oh no. What was I doing? Both of them stopped. They could have been done by now. How long have they been stopped? Caught myself looking at the top right corner there. Oh no. That's what you call emergency trailer planning or whatever it's called. Oh, forgot about the. Okay, Jordan's good. But he will have to be stopped because this through here will put him over, so. Alright, good. I'm sorry, folks, but I just... He won. Pig! You haven't been eating all the food? Okay. I'll leave you alone. Let me clean up your mess down here, okay? Oh, did I hurt your feelings? We'll go talk to Caroline and Layla. They'll put you in your place. You got to share that food, mister. Uh-oh. Sorry about that, folks. It's my alarm clock. It's nothing but my alarm clock, so settle down. Yeah, meh. Settle down, folks. Oh, look at there, our wolf pellet getting on up there, folks. All right. Boo. Really? We gotta get you a bigger combine. So you quit missing. Who's blocked? Oh. Good. I wanted you to be blocked. Tell you what, you and Jason were about straw dust. I want you to, just sit here for a minute, okay? Don't worry, I'll pay you good. Alright, 9,100. And what? Hey, remove the zero, we got 911. Woohoo! Shout out to all the 911 operators. Excellent job, y'all do. And everybody else. Our guys in blue and red and green. Green? Yeah, volunteers. See, that's why I like the straight tongue trailers, because it's so much easier to back. Actually, I want to stop right here. Rock around. I got so many songs in my head, it still is this unreal, folks. Anywhere from Naughty by Nature, MC Hammer, Vanilla Ice, Kenny Rogers, Travis Tritt, Randy Travis, Willie Nelson, a bunch of the old ones, Beatles. Beatles? Whoa. I didn't want to hire you, dammit. I didn't want you to pick up. This tractor here has the terrible turn-ass radius of all times. There we go. We're getting somewhere now. Wish I could hire a worker, but... can't. Oh, folks, it's like every time, it's just about like the combines. You just want to pull your hair out. Yeah, I got my alarm clock set for 1:30, that way, just in case I'm sleeping or something, I'll have enough time to get up. Get focused and take care of my video. Now, as far as recording them, y'all heard the motorcycle. Best time for me to record is at night, but then I can't be all loud like this episode, you know. I gotta be quiet because wake up the kids and stuff. And I don't want that. They need their sleep for school. And plus here lately, the past couple of weeks, I ain't been feeling good. I want to apologize for that. Hopefully, today and yesterday kind of makes up for it. Hopefully, I put out some good videos for y'all. Go ahead and get this a little bit here on the road. If my trailer gets full this time around, I'm going to just go ahead and leave what I got there. Which at my hotel. But, get this a little bit, and I'm going to go check the timelines again. Alright, half, and need to dump him when he gets down there, so okay. Alright. You dirty little cows. Y'all not little. Hire him and make a...
Sorry, Elsie. It's called,
What's it called? Hey! Helper E! Elsie! Actually got initials right, or first letters right, anyway. Alright, folks. I just, we got about 3 minutes, and it's going to be an hour and a half, so... We tried. But you know what? You know what? That's what? Yeah, that's right. We're close enough now. Or I'll pull Boo out here in a minute. Well, I tell you what, I might even... Well, I don't know. I don't know if I need to say this or not. We really need a tractor, but then again, we really need a combine. But, we'll see. Next episode, I might do some side missions. And, whatnot, yeah. I was hoping they'd fill that trailer up, but it's not. Let's see here. Oh yeah, she probably won't make it to the end. Let's see, I'm going to go ahead and dehire you. And see, we got about a minute and a half. Go ahead and, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and empty her out, get the little strips, which I'm going to do that off screen, probably. Alright, that trailer's full. And I'm going to put the corn head on her combine and go get that set up and stuff. And that way, time I get all that done, Jason will be almost done with all this stuff. Alright, folks. I just want to say, hit that like button, folks, please. If y'all liked it, 1 ounce, hit that like button. Uh-oh. My weed, that way it looks. It's taking the fertilization away. How rude. Anyway, hit that like button. Helps me out a lot. Helps y'all out. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. Get them to subscribe to me, folks. That'll help out, too. And get their friends to Well, at least watch me, at least. Anyway, folks, this has been Farming Simulator 17 at Shinofka. Mr. Blue Farms here. We are growing. Look at the fields I got already, folks. Check them out. Almost got this northeast corner here almost. So, yeah. But, yeah, we'll see y'all next time. Might be a few, other episodes, a few other Let's Plays of different maps in between. I'm trying to, maybe like one or two episodes of this, and then one or two episodes of, the Giant's Island, and, was it Lawfolds? No, not doing that no more. American Farm. There we go. I almost forgot it. But folks, till next time, Mr. Blue here, signing off. Bye.